Miss Gross.
Hi.
My name is Audrey. I'm a George Washington University nurse practitioner student, and I'm here to perform a physical exam on you.
Okay.
Okay. I'm just going to put some gloves on, and I'm going to start with looking at your head. Okay.
Okay.
Have you noticed any new masses or lesions or anything like that on your head?
No.
Let me know if you feel any tenderness as I touch you. Okay, I'm going to examine your face as well to see your sinuses. Any pressure or pain there?
No.
Okay, I'm going to feel your pulses, your temporal pulses. And I'm going to listen as well. I'm just going to touch your face. When you feel my hand touch you, you're going to let me know, okay? Then I'm going to have you close your eyes as I do it. Close your eyes for me. Let me know when you feel my touch.
Then I felt it. Yeah. Yep. 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 Yep.
Good. Okay. I'm going to have you smile for me. Good. And can you frown? Good. Can you lift your eyebrows for me? Great. And can you puff out your cheeks? Big. Yep. Good. Stick out your tongue and say, ah.
Ah.
And wiggle it back and forth. Perfect. I'm just going to feel your jaw. Can you clench for me? Like you're biting down? Good. And release. Good. Okay. I'm just going to take a look at your eyes. I'm going to turn off the lights for a moment so I can get some visual. I'm going to have you close your eyes for me and open. Good. And close. I'm just checking your reflex and open. Great. Okay. I'm just going to take a look at your inner eye, your conjunctiva. Great. And can you look up and down for me? Good. Up, look up and down for me. Great. I'm going to take a look at your eyes with this film scope. Good. Good. Okay. Going to turn the lights back on. Perform the rest of the exam. Okay. I'm going to have you stand and look at an eye chart. Okay. I'm going to stand a little bit farther back. A little bit farther. Excellent. Okay. You're going to cover one eye and you're going to read the line that I point to.
CSBGOHOHVCK. H-C-C-K-O.
Okay.
N-C-K-H-D.
That's enough. That's okay. And now cover your other eye, the opposite eye. Perfect. And same thing.
C-S-E-V-O-H-O-H-V-C-K-H-C-H-D-C-K-O-N-C-K-H-D.
Keep going.
H-O-S-C-B-R-N-D-O. O-Z-H-K.
Good. Okay. I'm going to wiggle my fingers and you're going to cover your eye, the opposite eye, perfect. And when you see my fingers stop wiggling, you're going to let me know. But in the meantime, you're going to focus on my nose, not my fingers, okay?
Okay.
So tell me when you can no longer see my fingers, but continue looking at my nose.
Gone. Gone.
Okay, I'm gonna have you cover the other eye and do the exact same thing. Hey, let me know when you can't see my fingers anymore.
Gone. 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 Gone.
Okay. I'm gonna have you follow my finger with your eyes, okay? This time follow my finger. Okay, don't move your head, just use your eyes only, okay? Perfect. All right, you can have a seat for me again. Just going to take a look at your ears. Okay. Are you having any pain anywhere?
No.
Okay, what about when I touch you? It's okay?
Yep.
All right, let me know if you feel any pain or discomfort at any point.
Nope.
Okay, great. Just going to take a look inside with my leg. Okay, and I'm going to come around and do the same thing on the other side. Looks great. Okay, I'm going to perform something called a whisper test. I'm going to come behind you and cover one ear. And I'm going to whisper something. You're going to tell me what I said, okay? If you can hear me.
Okay. One, two, three.
Great. And to the other side.
A, B, C.
Perfect. Now I'm going to use my tuning fork. I'm going to hit it. It's going to make a noise. I'm going to hold it above your head. You're going to tell me if you can hear the noise better on your right side, your left side, or equal in both ears, okay?
Okay. Both ears.
Equally in both ears?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. I'm going to hit the fork again. I'm going to hold it to your head, the bone on your head. You're going to tell me when you can no longer hear the noise, okay?
Okay.
Can you still hear it?
Yes.
Okay. Tell me when you no longer can. Okay, we're going to do the same exact thing on the other side.
Gone.
Can you still hear it?
Yes.
Okay, tell me when you no longer can. Okay, great. All right, I'm gonna have you occlude one nostril and breathe out. Good. Any trouble breathing there? Okay. And do the same thing on the other side. Perfect. Any trouble there?
No.
Okay. Have you noticed any new drainage?
No.
Okay. Just gonna take a look inside of your nose. Can you tilt your head up for me? Okay, looks good. Okay, looks good. I'm going to have you close your eyes, and I'm going to bring a scented object near your face. Let me know when you can smell it, okay? Oh, can you include one nostril?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Other side. Okay, good. Can you tell me what that is? Good. Okay. I'm going to take a look at your mouth structures. I'm going to use the stick to look inside your mouth, okay? Hold your head straight, please. Okay, good. Can you stick out your tongue and say ah? Okay, I'm going to elicit your gag reflex, okay? By tapping the back of your head. Good. Okay, sorry. I know that's uncomfortable. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going to have you take a sip in front of me while I watch. Good. Any difficulty swallowing?
No.
Okay, great. Okay, I'm just going to feel your pulse. Perfect. Can I take a listen to the same area? Okay, great. I'm just going to feel for your lymph nodes. Okay, any tenderness?
Yep.
Okay. Okay. Can you lean your head back for me? Great. Okay, can you swallow for me? Perfect, great. I'm just going to have you hold your neck out like this. Good, and the other side? Good. And can you roll your neck in a circle one way? And the other way. And look down and up for me. Great. You can shrug your shoulders for me. Perfect, great. Okay. Let's see. All right, I'm just gonna feel. Okay, can you take a deep breath for me in and out? I'm just going to come behind you. I'm going to hold my hands on your back, and I'm going to have you say the words
99. 99, 99, 99, 99.
I'm going to do the same thing to your front. 99, 99, 99. Okay, great. Okay. I'm going to have you lay down flat on your back. I'm just going to tap on your chest, okay? While I listen. I'm going to have you turn over and do the same thing on your back. And sit up for me. Let me see. I'm just going to take a listen to your lungs. Deep breath.
Now, when you listen to you, I'm gonna, when I touch my stethoscope to your back, I want you to say E, okay?
E, 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 E.
I'm not gonna do the same thing at your front, just say E.
E, E.
Okay? Now, this time I'm gonna have you whisper the words 1, 2, 3, okay? Okay. Same exact thing while I touch you. My stethoscope too. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, great. Just gonna listen. Just gonna listen to your heart. Okay. While I listen to your heart, I'm just gonna, I have to put my stethoscope directly to your skin, so I'm gonna go under your shirt, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to do the same thing, just listen to your heart as you lay flat on your back in a supine position. Great. Now I'm going to have you lay down on your left side. If you can turn your body the opposite way, you're going to lay flat on your left side. Perfect. And I'm just going to listen to you in that same position. All right, great. You can sit up for me. All right, thanks. Well,
thank you.
Mm-hmm.